The fight against AIDS continues, and the solution is a long way off. But it should be reassuring to know the Surgeon General says that no schoolmates of students with the AIDS virus have developed AIDS.